are set ablaze by the fire of thy love. Turn these souls into heavenly angels. Resuscitate them through the breath of the Holy Spirit. Grant them eloquent tongues and resolute hearts. Bestow upon them heavenly power and merciful susceptibilities. Cause them to become the promulgators of the oneness of mankind and the cause of love and concord in the world of humanity, so that the perilous darkness of ignorant prejudice may vanish through the light of the Sun of Truth. This dreary world may become illumined. This material realm may absorb the rays of the world of spirit. These different colors may merge into one color, and the melody of praise